TICO-XS is the first implementation of new JPEG XS ISO standard, and Macnica just behind us already has the first implementation of TICO-XS within their AV-over-IP module. We're going to head over to Andrew, Director of Product Management at Macnica, find out more about it. Andrew, so we see the whole industry wants to go 1 gig, and here you actually show 4K, 60p over 1 gig.
That's
no
right.
Visual loss, no latency whatsoever.
Yeah, when we set out to make this product, we really kind of looked at the market in the Pro AV world. Everybody would love to go with 10 gig, but the reality is very different, right? So with the constrained bandwidth that we had to work with, and on top of that, we also, in this world, quality is extremely important, especially on desktop video, requires extremely high quality. So, you know, you'd think in the Pro AV market you could get away with it. 444, you have to have 444, you have to have high frame rate, you have to have a really low latency, especially for KVM applications, and even digital signage, things like that. So when we were exploring codecs, TICO-XS just kind of, it became really the only option for us. Mm-hmm. It gave us the flexibility we needed, has excellent video performance, excellent desktop performance, and the response at the show has been universally, you know, positive.
Yeah.
Looking at the input and the output, the latency is so low you can't even tell the difference, and the quality is, it's indistinguishable.
Great. So we can see this out very soon.
Yes, very soon. We expect to release at Infocom,
okay.
And it's perfect for KVM applications. It's perfect for standard Pro AV video extensions, and because it uses an open standard SMPTE 2110,
mm-hmm.
We're really focused on interoperability in,
yep.
in the industry.
Perfect. Great. We're excited to see it out soon. Lots of people will love it. If you're at ISE, come over. Thanks
Thank
a
you.
Lot.
Yeah, thanks.
Have a nice show.
Yeah.
That's it from ISE 2019 already, but head over to our YouTube channel for more of intoPIX's world of image processing and video compression.